was the velocity or viscosity with the Reynolds numbers, laminar particles, Stokes flow lines, shows you the values for them, chemical compound, different atoms, metallic bonds, valence electrons, and all that will be explained in the notes.